On April 2nd, 1770, Henry Pelham began advertising the sale of his print, The Fruits of Arbitrary Power, or The Bloody Massacre. Paul Revere had been selling his engraving of the lifted illustration for a week already.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.